Long time ago, when Lord Krishna used to rule Dwarka, Lord Shri Krishna felt that his queen Satyabhama, Garud and Sudarshan Chakra have become arrogant and their hearts are now filled with too much pride. Satyabhama is ever proud of her beauty and thinks that nobody is as beautiful as her. Garud thinks that he is the biggest devotee of Lord Krishna, and without him, Lord Krishna will not be able to move or travel from one place to another. And Sudarshan Chakra thinks, till he is with Lord Krishna, nobody can harm Lord Krishna in any war, and he can cut the bodies of the enemies into pieces. To demolish their arrogance, pride, and teach them a lesson, Lord Krishna decides to take the help of Hanuman. Lord Krishna remembers Hanuman in his heart, and Hanuman visits Dwarka, and in the gardens of the palace, starts eating fruit and breaking down the trees by jumping from one tree to another. When the guards object, he beats them up and forces them to run away. Guards enter the palace and narrate the whole story to Lord Krishna. Lord Krishna tells his guards to send an army and bring the monkey man inside the palace. Interfering in between, when Lord Krishna was giving his guards the orders, Garud tells Lord Krishna, "Why do we need to send an army to bring one monkey man? If you give me the permission, I will myself go and catch that monkey man and bring him to you." Lord Krishna tells Garud, "Then why don't you go and catch the monkey man and bring him back to me?" When Garud visits the garden and sees that the trees have been destroyed and sees the monkey man jumping from one place to another, Garud gets angry. He tells Hanuman, "Hey you, monkey man, our king needs to see you, so come with me to the palace." Hanuman tells Garud, "He is your king, not mine. So you go and see him. I will not come." Hearing these words, Garud loses his temper and jumps on Hanuman to catch him. Hanuman gets angry and punches Garud. Garud, by the force of the punch, goes and falls in the sea. Garud, with his body drained with water, goes to the palace and tells Lord Shri Krishna about the incidents in the garden. Lord Krishna tells Garud, "He is not an ordinary monkey man. He is Hanuman. And by now, he has reached the Malayagiri mountain. So go and tell him that Ram and Sita want to see him and ask him to come back to Dwarka." Lord Krishna tells Garud to deliver his message to Hanuman. Then asks Sudarshan Chakra to guard his palace gate so that nobody enters inside, and tells Satyabhama to transform herself into Sita. "And I will transform myself into Ram, because Hanuman loves Ram and Sita." Garud reaches Malayagiri mountain and tells Hanuman that Lord Ram and Sita want to see him and asks him to accompany him. But Hanuman tells Garud to go ahead and he will come after some time. Garud, still in his pride, feels that though Hanuman has superpowers, but nobody can fly faster than him. Thinking that Hanuman can't beat him in this race to reach the palace, Garud takes his flight. Hanuman reaches Dwarka within seconds, and when he tries to enter the palace, he sees that Sudarshan is guarding the gates of the palace. Sudarshan tries to stop Hanuman. Hanuman, thinking that he might be late to see his Lord Ram, swallows Sudarshan in his mouth. Sudarshan can't cut the steel-like body of Hanuman. As soon as he enters the palace and sees Lord Ram, Hanuman asks Lord Ram, "Who is this maid servant sitting beside you, my lord? Where is Mother Sita? I can't see her in the palace. Since Satyabhama has not transformed herself into Sita, Hanuman thinks that the lady sitting beside Lord Ram is a maid servant. Satyabhama goes inside her room and feels ashamed. Her whole pride that she is the most beautiful woman in the world also shatters. Garud reaches the palace feeling tired, and on seeing that Hanuman has already reached before him, he realizes that he is not the fastest in the world. Lord Krishna asks Hanuman, "Didn't anyone stop you at the gate from entering the palace?" Hanuman tells Lord Krishna, "Sudarshan did try, but I swallowed him." Lord Krishna asks Hanuman to get Sudarshan out of his mouth. Sudarshan realizes the limits to his power and that he is nothing before Hanuman. So in this way, Lord Krishna teaches all three of them, Satyabhama, Garud and Sudarshan, a lesson that you should never go overboard in your pride, in your strengths.